Hey everyone, welcome to another Usual Suspect video. Today's ride is called the Road Home, and that's exactly what it is. It is the road home after my misadventure on the Hardknott Pass. After a much needed cup of tea and getting my shit together, I jumped back on the bike and then totally winged it when it came to the route home. This is the video of that route, one of the best biking roads I think I've ever come across. I will put a map up towards the end of the video so you can see which route I exactly took. Hope you enjoy. Yeah, quite an adventure. Big shout out to Mark, who helped me take the indicator back on after one of the guys who helped me lift the bike back up used the indicator to lift it. Let me follow him back over the pass, or continuing over the pass I should say, because I didn't want to turn back and go back. Had to complete the journey. And it's quite a ride. For all those that haven't done it, it's really steep. Just staying first and second gear for the entire journey. I think I was in third when I was just in the wrong gear on that slope, and that was it. All over. Slow down a bit. Lots of guys on their adventure bikes going over that. And me and my fatty. Well, like I said earlier, would I do it again? Yeah, I would. I kind of know what to expect now. Slightly better prepared for it. There's the King George the Fourth. Turn left. Ulfa, that's the one I'm after. Let's see where this leads.
More of the same? Jesus. Sure, what was over that brow then? one of the best roads ever. That's just fabulous. Twisty, high, well covered. Or surfaced, I should say. Amazing scenery. Feel blessed I've caught it on a very dry day, because I bet a good portion of the time it's not.
Many hours later.
Fucking, I don't know which way is which. Come on, Widge. One of the most unhindered by traffic roads I think I've ever ridden. don't even know if I'm going the right way. I'm just enjoying the bloody ride. I think that might be it for the fun roads and the adventure for today.
And that really was it. From that point on, it was all main A roads that took me all the way back to the M6 and then on my way home. Absolutely fabulous ride. Like I say, part two to the one where I had a little bit of misadventure on the Hardknott Pass. But you know what? Got back on, carried on, finished the ride. Really, really enjoyed it. As I said, I'm going to put a bit of a map up. I'll put that up right at the right at the very end, sticking on for about 10 or 15 seconds so you guys can have a bit of a look and see the route. It's really, really worth getting out there and taking this route. Hopefully guys, I will see you on the road very, very soon. Keep your eyes peeled. I've got some new videos, some that's going to be a little bit less bike orientated and possibly a little bit more beer orientated. Keep your eyes open for that one.